A federal district court in the state has issued an order that temporarily halts enforcement of two Biden administration mandates, forcing religious employers and healthcare providers to pay for and perform sex change operations. Christian Employers Alliance is being represented by Alliance Defending Freedom, which says, quote, all employers have the constitutional right to conduct their business and render treatment in a manner consistent with their deeply held religious beliefs.